Fiumi di parole tra noi, prima o poi ti portano via.
Europa!
Hello Europe, and today in particular, hi Georgia!
Ciao Georgia!
Because today we are going to react to your representer. Before disclaimers, if we don't like a song, it doesn't mean we don't like that country, so please try to don't feel personally offended. This is our very first listening, so our opinion may obviously change in time, and we are not experts, so we base ourselves with our judges just through our feelings and our personal tastes. And without any other hesitation,
Bandami Indugi,
let's hear, pronuncia questo?
Oto Nemsadze con sul tsin iare. Vai!
Oto Nemsadze? Oh, look at the...
Non ci abbatte.
Everything. Oh, yeah, those shoes. It seems very felt. And his voice is very warm. Yeah, the music is really cool. So it creates anxiety. Yes, we thought there was a one more. Nice voice. Oh, yes. Yes, I like so much this stuff. Oh, Katy Perry's in the jury. I have to say that I like the song. I was pretty transported by all the rhythm, all the sound, all the atmosphere. Maybe the only thing I feel to say is that I'm not really able to distinguish a precise chorus. I mean, the song looked just like story told. So I can suppose this is about history. I mean, it sounded very felt, but at the same time, not personally felt. I don't know, I had the impression it was something about precise historical events.
So perché ero convinto che a certo punto partisse qualcosa di
Yeah,
più,
in a certain moments we were it was like it was loading a wow moment and then boom, crashed it. And then it loaded for later. Yes, yes,
queste
yes.
Frasi lunghe, tipo adesso parte
yeah,
il botto.
It crashed. our expectation in that moment. But that was, that was good. Great vocal.
Okay, now we check the lyrics, but I have to make a disclaimer. We didn't find an official English translation, but we found one English lyrics in one of the comments under the video of the Eurovision, and we thank Tbilisi Wind for this translation. Let's hear it. Vai sempre veloce, cammini molto, cerchi, trovi, cammini, cammini. Somewhere, da qualche parte qualcuno sta cantando. Sinking from the heart, cantando dal cuore. Behind the barbed wire. Dietro ad un filo, penso, cantando, ferendosi, ma sempre cantandosi. Varada, non so cosa vuol dire.
Ma è impredicibile.
Varada. I don't know what varada means, because it keeps it as varada. Vai e troverai canzoni perdute. Canta fin dalla punta più alta, tipo della tua voce, per fare in modo che la tua voce gli arrivi. Vai sempre avanti, segui il tuo cuore, ferite, vai. Barbe. Ok. Attraversa il filo spinato. Ah, ok, quindi era il filo spinato, quindi non è un filo. Padri, figli cantano varado. What is this varado? Montano tipo un chonguri. Chonguri. We will not split up, non sputeremo. Segui il tuo cuore e cammina attraverso il mare. Io e Chadolfo, noi seguiremo le ferite l'uno dell'altro cantando.
Questo varada è una parola lo.
Varada, yeah, it has to be a typical word, but in, I mean, Google Translate said me it's a Spanish word. It doesn't tell me it's Georgian. On the ground. Segui il tuo cuore, cammina attraverso il mare, guariremo le ferite l'uno dell'altro cantando.
Quindi un inno al canto, insomma.
It's interesting. No, I think it's more about unity feeling. I mean, we understand each other, we feel each other, we empathize with each other, we are one, basically. So if you bleed, I feel your pain, I share your pain, and we are one. Cioè, è più una cosa di unità, no? Siamo un tutt'uno, se tu soffri, io soffro, cioè, penso sia più quello.
Ah, beh, un bel messaggio, comunque.
Yeah, I guess, but I don't know. There were these two words, varada and, what was the other?
Sì, era lì.
Dove era?
Chonguri.
Chonguri. Varada and Chonguri, these Tbilisi winds left them as Varada and Chonguri, and Google Translate doesn't tell me what does mean. I would have loved to make a reaction with an official translation like I normally do. I didn't find anything. Maybe you can write me in the comments a more liable translation. I have to say, I think this song is a bit underrated because I don't think it deserves the last position or the bottom five. I mean, it's good. It's a good song. It has a great potential, in my opinion. It has a good voice, good message, nice staging. It's a good song.
Questo perché magari il messaggio non è stato interpretato da tutti, essendo un po' magari difficile.
Yeah. So yeah. In my opinion, a lot of people didn't really understand it because there's not an English translation yet. I think that a lot of people will change their mind.
Che appunto la canzone comunque è buona.
The message is nice, it's strong. I mean, even though it's not that clear, I can't suppose I'm right. The language stays so good in that song. Interpretation was very felt, very involving. So I think it's a good song. Doesn't deserve to be treated in this way. So basically, guys, this was our reaction. We hope you liked it. We hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for having been here with us till now.
Un on down for Dop Town the video, for Up the Town for Dop Town the video. Ci vediamo alla prossima video reaction. Ciao Giorgia, ciao Europa.
Ciao. Ciao.